First one we're going to do is a modern little ditty from 1909 called, it's from Sonny Kuna, the Hapa'ole Hula Girl, or My Honolulu Hula Girl. Well, once upon a time in a tropical climate where they do the hula hula dance, I fell in love with a tropical dove while learning her fascinating dance. This sweet little kid, why she never did ever know about love before. So I made up my mind that I struck a find, the only girl that I adore. Willa, 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 I love a pretty little Hapa'ole hula girl with her educated wiggle. Hula girl with her hearty giggle. Hula girl with her naughty little wiggle. Someday I'm going to try to make this Hapa'ole girly mine, this girly mine. All the while I'm dreaming of her, my Honolulu hula girl. Shore by the sea where the waves are rolling in so high, I held her hand while we sat in the sand. I'd promise I'd win her heart or die. I looked at her and she looked at me, and our hearts were all in a whirl. For I knew from her glance as she danced her lovely dance, she's my Hapa'ole hula girl. Willa, 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 I love a pretty little Hapa'ole hula girl educated wiggle. Hula girl, she has set my heart a giggle. Hula girl with her naughty little wiggle. Someday I'm gonna try to make this Hapa'ole girly mine, this girly mine. All the while I'm dreaming of her, my Honolulu hula girl. To get this where I can see it a little better. So that was written by Don McDermott. Oh no, actually the next song I'm doing, haha. I had to kind of go around the world to learn this next song. I found a recording on YouTube from Daphne Walker and Bill Waldgram from New Zealand, and they called it Kapuana. And then I come to find out that it was actually written by Don McDermott, who was a mainland composer that moved to Hawaii in 1935, and he called it Haina Ia Mai Kapuana. And he's known for writing the When Hilo Hattie Does the Hula Hop, and that's where Hilo Hattie took her stage presence. Before that song, she wasn't Hilo Hattie. She took his song and became that person. That was kind of fun. Trivia. So, Kapuana. It seems to take more than a tropical moon, a silvery shore, or an island lagoon. Our love song is ending and ending too soon. Haina ia mai kapuana. Though for a while I suppose we were fooled, the spell of the Nile was at last overruled. Our love song is ending, romancing is proved. Aina iama hikapuana. We only had a taste of tropical passion. The little things we did are not the same. Why can't we live in love and tropical passion? Should affection grow cold in the midst of a flame? Just you and I in a garden so fair should be worth a try. We may find only there. Our love song won't end, dear, if you say you care. Aina ia mahi kapuana. Though for a while I suppose we were fooled, the spell of an isle was a laughable rule. Our love song is ending, romancing is proved. Aina ia mahi kapuana. We only had a taste of tropical passion. The little things we did were not the same. Why can't we live in love and tropical passion? Should affection grow cold in the midst of a flame? Just you and I in a garden so fair should be worth a try. We may find love is there. Our love song won't end, dear, if you say you care. Aina ia mahi kapuana. Aina ia mahi kapuana. Thank you. Okay, now we're moving from the 1930s to last year. And we just celebrated our 40th wedding anniversary. So I'm pretty excited about that. And I've heard that the longer you live together, the more you look alike. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm starting to sprout facial hair. He's starting to look pregnant. So, you know, I don't know. There might be something to it after all. Anyway, this might have been a song I would have sang to him 40 years ago. It's called Honeybee. If I could be your little honeybee, I'd go on buzzing up around your tree. Sit on your shoulder, but I would not sting. I'd be as gentle as a hurricane if I could be your little honeybee. Say you'll only be my sugar man. You could hold me right up in your hand. Sweet into your ear is how I'd sing. You could pour yourself a cup of me if you would be my only sugar man. Well, mama told me too much candy's bad for you. I always try to make her proud, but mama had a tooth of her own, it's true. But mama, she ain't here right now. Won't you let me be your honeybee? Just take the elevator up to 3. I won't pollinate your mind with jive. While we roll and rumble round the hive, and you'll see how happy you could be. A sugar man, you could hold me right up in your hand. Sweet into your ear is how I'd sing. You could pour yourself a cup of me if you'd be my only sugar man. Oh, mama told me too much candy's bad for you. I always try to make her proud. But mama had a sweet tooth of her own, it's true. But mama, she ain't here right now. Won't you let me be your sugar bee? Just take the elevator up to 3. I won't pollinate your mind with jive while we roll and rumble round the hive, and you'll see how happy you will be. Oh yeah, if I could be your little honeybee. Oh, that was a fun song. That was written by a young songwriter that from Southern California that's moved to Nashville named Bridget DeMeyer, and she's partnered up with Will Kimbrough doing recordings now. Oh, okay, now we're gonna slow down. This is kind of a song medley, Mahina Ohoku and Aloha Va'ioi. Mahina Ohoku is a song about where are you tonight, full moon. It refers to the night before the full moon. And I'm sure that there's kauna, because they talk about the Hinano blossom, which is the male pandanus tree, the hala blossom that is supposed to evoke lovemaking and arousal. And then it's paired with Aloha Va'ioi, which is another song about the moon. And it's in English, so you'll know what that means. I think of you, my love, Aloha Va'ioi. Oh, hey, of Ali, Mahina Ohoku, Hoike Ae Oe, Ahunani. Ooh, I have to get that under. I watched the moon tonight, the twinkling star shone bright. I think of you, my love, Aloha Va'ioi. Ualahina kai, meha meha napali, oe au vau, e ho'oipoi pone. Far away, you're in my heart to stay, and in my heart I pray, Aloha Va'ioi. E moani ke ala, o kapua hinano, e abo mai o. Someday the sun will shine, the flowers will say you're mine, the birds will sweetly sing, Aloha Va'ioi. Mahina Ohoku, he noho nani, my love, Mauna Lani Kieki. Haina ia mai, anakapuana, Hawaii away till I come home again. Aloha, Maui.
Speeding through? I don't know if we're speeding through. We're changing gears again. We're going to go to a 1956 song by Lee Emerson called I Thought I Heard You Calling My Name. And in the second verse, you'll see how this is a song of an era gone by. Said goodbye to me this morning with only these words to explain. You say you found someone you love better, but I still hear your voice call my name. I still feel this way. Your voice sounds so near, but I knew that by now you were many miles away. To do a little singing, I would like you to assist me. This song has a chorus, and there's a little phrase in it, goes ea ea, and that's where I'd like you to come in. It's called Hula Oni Oni A, and the chorus goes the Hula Oni Oni A, ea ea, the Hula Oni Oni A. So the ea ea is just in between those two phrases. And we're even going to try to sing the ea ea during the instrumental. So shout it out, not too hard. And it doesn't mean anything. It's just like tra-la-la when it's just this way. And ready? For me, and it's a dance that everyone should see. The hula oni oni ay, ay ay, the hula oni oni ay. I met a hula girl in Waikiki, and every day she did her dance for me. And it's a dance that everyone should see. The hula oni oni ay, ay ay, the hula oni oni ay, pani. She loves to hula in the evening breeze, while in the shadow of the cocoa trees. She has the motion like the rippling seas. The hula oni oni ay, ay ay, the hula oni oni ay. She likes to truck and do the Susie Q, because it's something that is hot and new. But all the natives rather see her do the hula oni oni ay, ay ay, the hula oni oni ay. The Malahini's cross the ocean blue. She seems to thrill the Connies through and through. They go papuli when they see her do the hula oni oni ay, ay, ay. The hula oni oni ay. The Malahini's cross the ocean blue. She seems to thrill the Connies through and through. They go papuli when they see her do the hula oni oni ay, ay, ay. The hula oni oni ay. The hula oni oni ay, ay, ay. Thank you.